No, it looks like they're gonna be here. We're over there.
You want to move down that way?
No, I just like being
having a meeting. I don't know what everybody else is doing, but we'll probably lay low. She'll go to bed early because she's gonna get up early. So the Lion's Head Pub is open till 11 and the game's on, so right in the Radisson. Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely.
I'd like to see the game too.
Yeah.
Both the games, the Leafs game and
the Leafs game too?
The Leafs game's beat by 5.
Only if they lose.
You know, anti-Leafs?
Oh, yeah.
I'm pro-Canadian team, so I want all the Canadian teams to survive as long as possible.
I particularly find a Western Canadian team. I hear enough about the Leafs from CBC, so...
Oh yeah, they're certainly overhyped. I don't know, I'd like to see the Canadian teams get as far as possible.
Yeah.
Allison's boyfriend.
Oh, is there right? Oh, it's a little friction.
Yeah. and you?
Oh, yes. We made it in.
Yeah. Yeah. What's that?
I heard you're winning.
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yep.
Oh, somebody just texted me and asked me. Did you send out the link or
not? I did. I put it to a couple of places. Like, it's the... Oh, hang on. Sorry. Hang on.
Heather, like, Leah's mom was asking.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
Perfect.
What's that? What was it? Hopefully. I'll see when I get there. I won't know until I get there because I don't know if they'll have Wi-Fi or if I have to use my cell or if I'll have data left. At this point, that's the idea.
I'm
38 degrees in the sunshine there, so.
Yeah, I'm sure the games are indoors.
Clock went out. third.
Thank you. Thank you.
just needed a sip. Elbows and scoring.
Thank you.
Probably.
Everything I
said.
It's alright. I love that you do that. I got to watch the game this morning and yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday
good.
We had some Wi-Fi.
That's okay. Even if it was just a little bit. Even if it's just like a quarter.
Yeah.
It's nice to be connected with,
well,
with your kid.
I'm on cell now, so I'm using my data, and in here it's really strong, so it's
okay.
Like very close. Yeah. Well, I don't know if I have enough for next weekend too. So I'll have to see.
Yeah, well, maybe you could write a, like, especially. Are you gonna do it in the States?
That's what I'm trying. I don't know if I can do it or not. Like, I'm
not sure.
So far, everybody's been asking me, and I've been saying, like, don't.
Yeah, we should send an email out if it's a certain amount, then we get like tribute to your data.
Yeah.
I have a lot. So I'll just have to see where I'm at. Yeah. No, I have a program where it costs me $7 a day, and I get to use my normal data and phone and everything. Yeah. Yep. Yep. So.
How much data does one game take? Do you know?
Maybe 1 gig. And I got 20. So, but with the rest of my.
Let me know and I can do something.
See what happens.
See how it goes. Because, I mean, I would love, I'm not going to any of them, so
yeah.
I would love to.
Yeah.
Whatever you can do.
Thank you.
Closer, kid.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, he's doing the right thing though. My son, when he was that age, he had that energy. We used to take him running around the house.
Yeah.
It's pretty, yeah. It's the Nana Nana Boo Boo.
Thank you.
Woohoo! Both of those sushi. Did she make both of those shots? Did she make both those shots? No, there's two foul shots. Or were they foul shots?
No, they
were. Oh, okay. Oh, 62. We did.
But I'm not really close.
Yes.
Someone's a shooter today. Good job, Al. But she was on a cut, and so she turned around and said, but I'm supposed to...